morning and welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Wednesday, April 24th, 2019, and the letter day is C. Announcements. Youth to Youth's annual leadership conference will be held at Brian Yeet University in Rhode Island July 25th to July 28th. All expenses will be paid and transportation provided for PHS representatives. Visit youth2youth.net or talk to Mo Editor or Ms. Flatley if you want to learn more or if you have interest in attending. The deadline to sign up for the conference is April 30th. Senior Prom. The prom will take place on Thursday, June 13th at the VIP Club in New Rochelle, New York. Tickets are $10 per person and checks are made payable to Pleasantville High School or cash. Please see the website for permission slips and additional information. Permission slips are also available in the main office. Today there will be a band concert at 7:30 p.m. in the PHS Auditorium. Seniors, the senior video is being put together and we need your photo and short video clip submissions. Please represent all students in all grades, ages, activities, and events. Group photos are great. All photos must be digital, so take a photo of a print photo and send to phsvideo2019@gmail.com. Students, check your Naviance accounts for scholarship opportunities if you need assistance. Please visit the Guidance Office. Scholarship opportunities for PHS seniors. The scholarships are posted on the scholarship page of Naviance. Foochester Scholarship, Ed Dan Celebrant Science Award, Lions Club Scholarship, Community Scholarship, the Leonard Schoen Scholarship. Tomorrow there will be a science symposium at 7 p.m. in the cafeteria. Attention all AP students. Prior to taking AP exams this year, you must complete paperwork. AP students with last names beginning with A through M are to report to the cafeteria on Tuesday, April 30th during activity period, and names N through Z is to report on Wednesday, May 1st in the cafeteria during activity period. Upcoming club events. There is a Youth to Youth Wellness Club meeting tomorrow, April 24th in Ms. Yaklo's room, room 401. New members are encouraged to attend. Stop by to learn about Youth to Youth and to help plan activities for Mental Health Awareness Month in May. Please talk to Ms. Flatley if you can't come to the meeting and are interested in joining the club. Daily Panther Fun Facts. Like fingerprints, everybody's tongue print is different. Thank you for watching the Daily Panther and have an awesome day.